What is going on, ladies and genitals? Yodi Slay here. Welcome back to another Borderlands 2 Crank to speed run to 61. Man, I F that all up. But welcome back to another Borderlands 2 Let's Play episode. We're taking Craig the Psycho, and we are doing a speed run to 61. Last episode, we left off here as we got to Sanctuary. Now we're going to go in, talk to Scooter, and get some of these side missions done. I'm actually going to go, before we talk to Scooter, I'm going to go accept these side missions, and then we can rock out with those. But yeah, if you don't know what we're doing, we're just going to get to 61 as fast as we can here with Craig the Psycho. Here in this first playthrough, I'm going to be doing all of the side missions and stuff like that, just because we've kind of got to stay at a reasonably high level as we go throughout the game. Once we get to the other playthroughs, it somewhat matches your skill level, or not skill level, but level, and stuff like that, and it'll make it a little bit easier. So, let's just go ahead and do these side missions before we talk to Scooter himself, and then we'll be able to rock out. I'm assuming by now most of you guys don't need to hear the dialogue or see the cutscenes and stuff like that, so I'm just going to go ahead and skip the ones that I can, and I'll talk over the ones that are, you know, aren't really cutscenes or whatnot, and we'll rock out. So weird seeing this cutscene from Marcus, though, because usually, you know, usually when I do my playthroughs to farm for the weapons, stuff like that, I don't do the side missions whatsoever at all. And, you know, I usually come through here, and I'll always get the cutscene, like, way after I've beat the game and stuff like that, so it's kind of cool. Let's go ahead and go over here and do this. Do this for Harold and Marcus. Let's get the mission weapon out real quick. And go ahead and stick it right there. You know what? I could run around with the slag. Once we get to the slag, I could leave it, because that slag will actually help out tremendously. I think that's what we'll do. I've never thought about that before. Come on, Marcus, you fat fuck!
Aha! Fire and flesh. Quite a miss. Take that, Jack Lover! A few good hitting. Now armored targets like these damn Hyperion robots can...
Alright, now we got a slag pistol. What I'm going to do is... I'm actually going to run around with this slag for now. And that way... Hold on, let's find our gun. I'm going to run around with this slag one so we can beast some dudes. Where's my good one, man? This Angry Rocketeer, I'm really digging. Oh, I switched the wrong thing, but... Alright, so we're going to run around with this slag pistol. We're not going to turn that in for a little bit. And that way I've got this slag pistol. Once we get our next slag weapon, we'll go ahead and go turn that in. And this will just help out tremendously with some of the enemies that could be a little more difficult for me. So let's go ahead and get this. We'll get this one, rock out with this one, then we'll do the assassinate the assassins. Oops. That's actually a good tip for people that don't know. If you want to, you know, you don't get slag for a while, and that's the best way to keep a slag for, you know, I think. I don't know. I think it's pretty cool. So we got to go search some bullymong piles. We'll go ahead and get this done, and then we'll go ahead and do the assassinate. The assassins, hopefully, were the right level. Once we get there, they may be a little bit too high of level, and we might have to go talk to Scooter first. We'll see. I'm ready to rock, man. I also, you know, the last episodes we've been wondering what we're going to do with the skill tree. What I think I'm going to do is I'm going to rank up this the melee actually first, because I think I do want to go with a pistol build. Or not a pistol build, derp. A melee build with this guy. And I was talking to a guy on Twitter. You know the Rough Rider shield that I made the video of a long time ago that boosts your stats for things once your shield is depleted? Yeah, like, you know that one that we have where once your shield is depleted, you get bonus melee damage? That could be awesome, have the Rough Rider, you know? And I think it'd be pretty freaking amazing. So let's go ahead and search the bullymong piles of doo-doo. We've got one. I don't think there's five right here, so we're going to have to go to another spot. Let's go ahead and kill off all these bastards first, though. See, now this is why you want Skag. Get this dude Skagged and beast him, son. Beast him. Look how quick this is. I'm a genius. I'm retarded. Alright, let's do this. There's no more bullymong piles over here? Oh, I see one. I'm actually just going to go ahead and run. There's a pile right over here, too. We can go check. Get out my blade and go beat some dudes. Oh, God. Oh god, I'm gonna have to turn around and put it to these dudes. Let's do this! I love this, dude. I freaking love this. Oh, what the heck? I got stuck. Look at this. Level 7 adult bully monk. Get beasted, son! Oh, come here, bastard. Oh, I'm gonna... Dang it, I didn't even get him. This is dumb. Alright, you actually gotta search these two. You can't, like, destroy them like I just freaking did. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, we got that one done. Let's go ahead and do it. There we go.
That suggests a primate level intelligence. That's it. I shall call them primal beasts. I'll run it by my publisher. In the meantime, blow up some primal beasts with grenades, would you? See how the new name works for you.
Alright, we're gonna blow them up with grenades, boys. Hopefully we have enough to blow them up. What I'm gonna do is I'll probably just shoot them until they're about dead. And then beast them. Come on, grenade. Get that shit done, son. Oh, dang it. Grenade, do some work! That's what I'm talking about!
My publisher despises primal beast.
I'm gonna leave him alive because we're gonna have to do something else.
They're the most ferocious creatures I've ever seen.
I wanna kill some boner farts. Come on.
Rip my arm from its socket. Repressed memories, ho! Well, you take the new name for a spin. Some of the Ferrovol's projectiles out of the air. See how that name thrills you.
Oh, we gotta shoot the projectiles, huh? Start throwing some shit at me, son. Okay, start throwing. Oh, there's one. Oh, I missed. Throw some. Oh, I missed. Throw some, son. Did I get it? Oh, we're gonna have to. Oh, you bastard. We're gonna have to take these dudes out. They're just destroying me. Oh man, that was close. Come on, son. I can't hit it with the machine gun, but I'll hit it with the pistol, by golly. Dude, get out of here. Throw one more. I only need... Oh, I thought I got two. Alright, now we can just sit here and do batting practice. Boom, shakalaka. Boom. Oh. Oh, there we go. Hell yeah, boner farts are where it's at. I got boner farts for days, man. You ought to try to piss with a boner and get a boner fart, man. It's horrid. Piss all over the back of the toilet. Screw up your house and garden magazines on the back. All right, I hear some boner farts. What's up, boner farts? You guys are about to get beasted. I'm just saying. You're about to get beasted. You are about to get beasted. Come on, baby. Recharge for me. That's what I'm talking about, Jack. Oh, don't hide from me. You sad, sad boner fart. Oh, my God. I didn't even get to do anything. Oh, you could throw these? I was wondering if you could. That's epic. Alright, so that's ready to turn in. Let's go ahead and get this other mission rocking. Go assassinate the assassins. I don't know if we'll be able to kill them, though, so... Sorry, I was reading a tweet. I don't know if we'll be able to do this assassinate the assassins, dude. So if we get there and they're like level 11s or something, we'll go ahead and turn around and gump it. But if they are, if they're, you know, the right level, whatnot, we'll go ahead and get in here. Cause some chaos. I wanna kiss you all over. All over again. Till the night closes. wonder how many people from the Gearbox forums watch my videos. I know they do, but then they're like, dude, he's so stupid. He sings and, like, he's so stupid. Haters gonna hate. Haters gonna hate. Faggots also taking in the pooper. All right, let's do this. Please be the right level. I just want to beast him. Popping my knuckles, getting things all snap crackle. We got the slag pistol. We've got the... We got this, dudes. What does that grenade mod do? Level 7. I ain't wasting all my money for that shiz. For shiz. All right, we could always pull out the axe and beast him, dude. We got this, baby. What level are you guys? 9? We got this. I'm getting pumped. What level is this dude? Oh, he's only a level 7. Oh, we got this, Jack. We got it. Maybe. I'm getting rushed by some psychos. They're coming at a big psycho, though. They are psycho rushing at a psycho as big as me, son. Alright, this dude needs to die. You need to die, son. I can't even blow up the barrel. That's because of my level. This may go bad for us. Oh, he's a level 10. Oh, shit. This is going to go bad. Hey. Yeah, this is going to go bad. Oh, God. This is going to be bad. We need to get him slagged. Oh, we're going to die for the first time in the Let's Play. No! Fuck off. Damn it, that's the first time we've died in the Let's Play. Let's try to keep that to a minimum. Let's be real here. I'm going to die a bunch. Man, dude, the slag is not slagging, man. Do you guys see this shit? I'm serious. It just won't slag him. I was wanting to go in there and beast him. I think I would have if that big-ass, badass psycho wouldn't have came and beasted me. Wow, the accuracy on this one's great. I can't hit that mofo to save my life. Always slag, baby. Oh, it's not working very good. He is gonna shit on me, son. Oh, God. Oh, balls. Oh, God, I'm waiting for that one hit from this dude to just own me. Oh, here it comes. Oh, it didn't own me that much. Here, just chase me, son. Coming all the way back here. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. We're close to death. I actually wanted him to put me down there. Just do not run. Just do not run. I beg of you. There we go. I wanted him to put me down to recharge everything, but it didn't work very well. Shooting me, beach. Oh, we got the commerce, son. That's what I'm talking about, Jack. Give me that commerce. Woot woot. All right, we got to pick that up here in just a minute. Man, we got destroyed on those, though. So we, let's go ahead and pick up the commerce. That's what I'm talking about. Get us some good weapons up in this mofo. Get out of here. Oh, I'm a beast. I'm getting beasted. You're making me nervous. Oh, it's going to splooge on me. So glad we got this commerce from him, dude. Oh, you prick.
You can't stop me.
Alright, this is what... This is the game plan, dude. Okay, this is the game plan. Oh, shit. The game plan when I go for a one eye right here, or whatever his name is, I'm gonna let these dudes just rush me first. Alright. Once we get everybody dead, we're gonna go ahead and switch. We're gonna go out there and try to... Oh, I'm fucked. There's nobody even around me. Dang gummit, we died twice now. That sucked, there was nobody even around me. I was trying to think of a game plan. What I was going to say is I'm going to kill all these dudes that are just around, and then I'm going to go into my action skill and just try to beast them. Man, I wish I had like a Hellfire or something. I wish I had a decent submachine gun. I'm actually going to go with fire since this dude's like beastly with fire over... Ooh, I forgot about the Flint's tinderbox. Might as well fill up on ammo while we're here.
When you think murder, think Marcus.
We don't need any. Rock on. Need to find me just an epic shield. This is... Man, we've died twice right here, and we're not even to the harder parts. We're just... Dude, we're going to get effed up in here, guys. I'm calling it now. We're going to get effed. Oh, he's out. He's out. Where the fuck is he? That's no fair, dude. He was, like, gone. I need somebody else. He's not going to die. There we go. No, don't kill me, bitches. Jesus. Dude, way over here, like, light me up somehow. Oh, that grenade's got me. I hate this dude, man. He's actually a pain in the ass. Oh, his grenade flung. You prick! What the fuck? It's all like laggy right here, dude. It's annoying. Fuck it, baby. YOLO. Yep, never mind. He just shit on me. I'm gonna die. Unless I can get this dude back there. Oh my god! Bless America! My guns suck! Ugh. Fuck that little Flint's tinderbox shit. I'm going with the one that's pulled us through, baby. Where is it? I need it. I could snipe him. All right, let's go in here and do work. I've had it. I've had it. I put on the good gear. You're fucked. Man, he just destroys me, dude. Like, I go up there to melee him. And he just poops on me. I hate the little bastard, though. Even, like, when I was farming for his stupid pistol, he was owning me. Now, let's take his shield down with this real fast. There we go. Oh my god, I wasn't freaking reloaded. He's resistant to that. So let's fall back. Let's get this thing. Let me get my shield recharged, and then we're going to freaking charge this dude head on and try to beast him. I'm over here, bub. He's going to hit that corrosive barrel. Oh, I went a little too far. I went a little too fast. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna lure him. I'm gonna lure him, and then I'm gonna beast him. Oh god. Wait for it to recharge. Let's do this, Leroy. Oh, his fucking shield is up. Fuck off, one eye. Dude, quit running circles around me, you bitch. Oh my god, fuck this guy! Seriously, dude. Oh my god! I'm not doing it, I'm leaving. Pissing me off, dude. I'm not doing it. I know you guys probably want to see me, but I don't care. I'll come back. Fuck start their face. So stupid, man. He can melee me one time, but I sit there and melee him like four times. He's running circles around me like the whole fucking time, you bastard. I'm going to turn in this slag mission, too. That pistol didn't do shit for me. Leave in the comments, dude. One eye don't mess around. He fucks me up even when I was trying to go for his pistol, dude.
Good to see you again.
I'm not even kidding. Thanks for the fucking prick!
end, I was able to leave the southern shelf and get back.
I'm turning this other one in first. We gotta go do it, though. There we go. Didn't work out the way I wanted it to, needless to say. I thought it would be able to slag him good and we'd beast him. Nope. Probably should have used a different gun besides that explosive one, though, like regular bullets. But, oh no. I'm used to using the Unkempt Herald with slag and it just destroys.
To do full damage, you'll want to switch to another weapon.
Shut up, I got it.
Has been slagged.
Alright. Go ahead and get, we'll go get faint flint. I wish the freaking fire rate on that was a little bit more. I don't even have any golden keys. I need to download some, or redeem some golden keys so I can get some, maybe something good out of the box. I just don't ever redeem them anymore because you don't get, you get junk out of the freaking box, man. I think, I don't know, I've never got a legendary out of it. Leave in the comments if you've ever got a legendary. I've got plenty of E-Techs, but that's it. What's up, Scooter? Well, I've never seen the garage doors not open.
Wow. Roland told me if you ever disappeared, I was supposed to initiate Plan B. Or as I like to call it, plan turn this city into a floating ass fortress of airborne awesomeness. Ha ha! B. I got some fuel cells around here. You'll need those. Oh, you'll need this iridium here too.
Give me the iridium, Bob, so I can get this shit going. Oh my jeebus. Speed run slow because I gotta watch everything, yo.
I just want to do it.
Well, let's head to center of town and plug those two fuel cells into the ignition primers.
You're gonna need a third, which is why I gave you that here red rock. You can buy the last cell from Earl's Black Market. Careful though, Earl's crazy. He ate one of my cars once. Yeah, the whole car. Just bike with a fork.
Bandits of Sanctuary. I hear a new Vault Hunter is a...
Roland said we got...
Don't worry, nobody's gonna turn you in. You're our only hope of stopping Jack.
Boom shakalaka!
What you want? Just buy something and I'll toss in this crap fuel cell. Just touching it made two of my fingers rot off. I only accept iridium. Cash is for clowns, boy.
I don't know why I just bought a bank slot. I was thinking I had to buy the thing, which I might have. I don't know what I just did. I was confused. I was lost in thought. My nut was itching. I was all fucked up.
Hey, thanks for grabbing all that stuff for me. Third degree burns are best taken in shifts. Now, to see the parts of your loins, this city's gonna fly!
Oh my god, Becky!
Man, I wonder what kind of gear I have in my locker over there. We might be able to get something epic out of that, but I'll probably be way too high.
Damn. Well, now we really gotta find Roland. You know what? Maybe get to Roland's place? I think he might have left a message there for you.
Get in.
I'm effing this dude up. Oh my god, it burns him? That is epic!
I feel like I can take on Hyperion by myself!
He feels like he can take on Hyperion himself? What a beast, yo!
Hearing this, I'm in trouble. Right now, you're the only thing standing between this city, hell, the whole planet, and Handsome Jack's army. I left info about my whereabouts in my safe.
This is the Firehawk. Cut the Frostburn Canyon or people will die.
The Firehawk? You mean the mass murderer and bounty hunter? Oh, crap! If the Firehawk's got him, Roland's in deep! You gotta get to Frostburn Canyon and rescue his ass!
If Roland has been captured by the Firehawk, he's in danger. You're the only one who can stop Jack, but Roland is the man with the plan, so to speak. He knows the best way to strike at Hyperion.
Ha-har! Alright, now we should get the thing. Come on, man. I wish you could turn those off or something. You might be able to, I'm not really sure.
Hey! Minion! Over here! Your master commands you!
I'm gonna get this secret stash and stuff like that, and I'll see what I got in my locker. I doubt it. I'd say everything's probably gonna be way too high of level, man. Come on, son!
Help me reach Sanctuary, Minion, and for that, you deserve a reward!
I'm gonna get a glass of water, be right back while he's talking.
Very far away from where I currently am! In order to find it, you have to perform a series of devious challenges! First, collect a few brown rocks for me. Then, defeat a badass skag. Then, pilfer the lost staff of Mount Shuler. Then, you shall bring me the head of the Destroyer of Worlds! And then, you shall dance for my enjoyment!
Come on, what do I got? Oh, I don't have anything? What the heck?
Oh, crap! It, looks like the hiding space.
Thank you for that XP there, Clappa Trappa! Mr. Dr. Zed!
Boys caught his half-period
jerk. I'm trying to perform the surgery, man. You're interrupting me.
All right, make a small incision. Just
make
below
a small incision. I got this. I'm like the best fucking doctor ever. Got it. I'd make a great surgeon, dude.
On the other side of town, she's real into that iridium stuff. When she ain't acting all hoity-toity because she's got a real doctorate. Oh, and let me know if you're looking for work. I got stuff.
As I've said, Roland, now that Jack has the vault key, it is only a matter of time until he opens the vault. Also, I require a new ventilator. This lab smells of bacon. Bacon is for sycophants and products of incest.
Her. Insanely smart. Where'd she go? She's a ninja.
God is my witness. Well, come on back whenever you need some healing. As long as you ain't scared of a little tetanus anyways.
I'm coming, my friend. All right, so what we'll do is we're going to accept this mission right here, and it's going to have me do the creature thingy, the whatever it is. I know what it is, just can't think of what it is. And then we're probably going to head to Frostburn Canyon first, and then we'll pick it up next episode. We're gonna head to Frostburn Canyon next episode. We'll pick it up right there. Then we'll try to get these the side missions done before we turn in the all that jazz. So we're getting deep into this, man. I'm digging it. Cause I'm making. I wish I could just fast travel there. Oh, Doc Mercy, let's go kill Doc Mercy now. I hate Doc Mercy, though, for real. Cannot stand him. I think we all know why. Bazillions and bazillion tries to kill that motherfucker. But I'm going to try to do the way that we did farming this bastard. Then maybe I don't have to kill all the dudes in the way there. Actually, I think we have to kill them. Oh! Balls! Let's go ahead and try to kill Doc Mercy. See if we can get an infinity before we get out of here. What I do, might do, because you can get the infinity quite a bit in playthrough one, I might actually try to farm this off camera and see if I can get it. I'll record it, and then it won't be part of the Let's Play, and then if I get it, I will show you guys. That'd be pretty epic. But let's go see what we could do here with Doc Mercy's lair real fast. See what kind of level they'd be and all that jazz before we get too deep into it. Wish you could just drive back there. That would be epic. Get in. There's dudes running up on us.
I love it when you splash on my windshield.
Go ahead and grab that iridium. Actually, it looks like we might be able to just do it like if we were farming. So let's try this. Oh, there's dudes for days around here. Come on, baby. Which one is it? This one? Fuck, dude, it's been so long, I don't even remember which geyser it is. Did they patch us or something? I might have to actually kill these bros first. No, I'd say it's this one. I might go in there and try to beast him with the freaking axe, dude. Come on, baby. Come on. Oh, dude, did they patch this? Seriously. It feels like I'm on the wrong geyser, though. Oh, dude, it's definitely not going to work. What the shitter? All right, well, I guess we got to go through here. They must have patched that, apparently. Dude, it used to fling you, unless I'm just doing it really wrong. But I don't think I am. I might be on a different one. I don't know. Oh, well. Ooh, I leveled up by doing nothing. Epic. Go ahead and boom shakalaka. Come on, Amy. Pink. Oh, one melee. I'm talking about Jack. Alright, I hate this part right here. I truly freaking do. At least it's only level 7. If we don't get the infinity right here, I'll probably end it now, and then I'm going to try to farm for it for just a few. I'll record it, so if I get it, I'll let you guys know, or I'll let you guys see that at the beginning of next episode, but I want to get the infinity bad, bros, so I'm going to farm it for just a little bit. It's a lot more common in playthrough 1, if you guys don't know. Get out of my house, bro. This is Miles! Alright, so that's where he shall be. Let me get my shield fully recharged, and then let's go up here and do this. This could suck. Can't see because the sun.
Keep your mitts off my life! Find your secret! Losers die!
Come on, baby. Oh, yeah, do some work there. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me! I wanna see what these guns were, though. Actually, you know what? I don't even care about the infinity. Actually, I kind of do, but I'm not that worried about it. Search Dark Mercy. I don't care. We're just going to turn it in. Screw it! Alright, now I got to kill people with this thing. Ooh, I got 3 weapon slots.
You're going to need way more wounds to practice on. Now that you got Dark Mercy's E-Tech gun, why don't you test it out on the local bandits?
All right, I shall. And here they come. We're going to kill these bad boys, and then we'll go ahead and... then we will head to Frostburn Canyon. We're going to keep this going until I get to Frostburn Canyon, man. I would have liked to go for the Infinity, but honestly, I'm not that worried about it. It'll be useless after a while anyways. You guys know what I mean, Jack. Dude, did I just kill that dude with fire? What? It's killing him with fire? Quit fire? That is an actual... oh, it's my shield. Not yeah, derp. For a second, I was thinking it was my dude's, like, trait or something. I was like, that is sick. But it's just my shield. Oh, it's going to kill him again. Get away. The fire's going to kill you guys. I got to kill you with this.
I've been doing some research.
I need some ammo, though. We're gonna run out of freaking ammo. Oh, not now. We're gonna run out of enemies to kill, though, I think. We need 13 more. Why can't you just spawn like you were, bros? Have to go over there to the other side or something. We've not even gotten in the circle yet, so they might spawn, I guess. What the French toast? Nope. All right. Well, I'm going to end it here. And then before we end this episode, we go to Frostburn Canyon. And then I'm going to save an exit, come back in so we can come back here and actually get the rest of the guys and spawn so we don't have to go search for those. But, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. We got a lot done. And, yeah, we're going to pick it up next time. Peace.